singles bar with a monstrous jaw and a frightening claw. You don't get too far. I see your fellow making eyes and making moves to snuggle up to me. I go to kiss, but instead I miss and bite off his head accidentally. And it always seems like I'm out of place, like everybody screams when they see my face. Is there somewhere I could go where I would feel more apropos? Is this how the real girls feel? Is this how the real girls feel? Is this how the real girls feel? Is this how it's supposed to be? Oh, where is the somewhere for me? It's hard to be a velociraptor walking through Midtown West. All the washboard abs and the crowded cabs leave me equally stressed. I try my best at the latest fashion, but my issues still feel unresolved. I guess a neon skirt can really disconcert when there's a tail involved. There's a tail involved. My awkwardness is so distinct. I feel so over and extinct. Is this how the real girls feel? Is this how the real girls feel? Is this how the real girls feel? Is this how it's supposed to be? Big museum door. There's a squid and a whale. There's a Viking sail. There's a dinosaur. I stare at the skulls of my ancestors and wonder why I'm still alive. Did I fall through the crack, or was I placed on this track? 'Cause I know how to survive. Cemeteries